Yeah, repetition. That's the thing. It's this thing of, you know, repetition with tiny changes all the time. You can kind of lose yourself.
It's really like everything is well prepared. The frequencies of the sounds are well prepared. And there are not so much things. You are touched by the different frequencies in special feelings also. The special frequencies are touching and calling some feelings out of you, which are completely hidden normally. You hear the music and you start to think about your childhood.